Welcome till today's vlog.
Today I fan. So.
How is it going for the
cameraman.
Cameraman. Or camera girl.
Cameraman.
Whatever.
Watch the elstängsel.
This is electric stängsel.
Tack. Yeah,
as you say in Sweden we call this electric stängsel. Jokes aside, today we are going to...
Oh my god, that glow. Look, oh my god. You're glowing, girl.
You're going crazy on glow.
Oh my god, your skin looks beautiful. Oh my god.
You see what I'm holding? This is...
Nap flask.
A nap flask. I don't know...
Velling.
Babies.
Milk ersättning.
Yes.
Milk...
Yeah. This is milk. This is milk, but
from the boob, but from the panna, from the spice.
I want to be a little bit serious, but it's milk, but not from a cow. Okay, it's just fucking milk.
From the store.
You don't even care. Today you are going to be with us and feed the lambs. We are going to feed two small lambs that are not getting enough food from their mother. So that's why we are going to give them milk from the nappflaska.
From the nappflask.
fucking nappflaska.
You can feed me.
Yeah.
Okay, hello, hello.
Yeah. Look at the water. No. Hot ass.
Apple ass. My piggy.
So now we are in the barn where the sheep and lamb lives. Eller a couple of them. We have two.
Du sa eller. Det var jättegulligt. Du bara år eller.
I mean, yeah. We have two barns. One here. We are in one of them. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty obvious. I mean. And over there is the other barn. There we have many sheep and lambs too. So, in that little box we have the lambs we're going to feed. So, they know that we are coming, so they will be very happy when they see this.
Hey.
Hi, how are you today? Oh. You want to drink? Yeah. This teasing is not nice.
Hey!
I feel so mean when I do it. But it's so funny too. Here, you want some? I am very not mean. Yeah, let's go. Ska vi försöka inte sparka om huvudet av mig?
Ja.
Oj. Så. Yes. Så.
Hi.
Yes, are you ready? Oj.
I am ready. I was born ready.
Are you... I'm talking to the ones who see this. Yes, as you see, they are very hungry. And I'm teasing them. Ooh. No, it's back. Oh, okay. Are you with me? Do you want to do this? Comment below and I will take you to my farm. fuck no, I will. That will be so fucking...
Stalker!
Stalker alert!
Hey.
No. Yes, let's go. Let's feed the babies. Okay, we start with a little one. Okay. It's okay.
Food time.
Okay, take it easy. Food time! Let's go! Yummy!
Yeah, you got that yummy yum.
Blir det bra bild, eller?
Ja, det blir lite speciellt.
Så. Jag kan stå här.
Gärna. Oh my god. Baywatch.
So happy. But yes, the loves food. Just like me.
Falling in love with you.
Enjoying life. And enjoying life. These are one of the better moments in life. Farming life. Or in life regular. So. Or candy for children. They are just crazy. Okay.
I know, you like me too.
Okay, he likes to stand. Okay. He has a comment. They are fighting. You have already eaten your food. They are crazy. They are crazy, just like me.
Oh yeah.
I like his technique because he's like biting. Ja, bra, olika enkelt.
Man ser inte dig. Du är inte viktig i den här.
Det är som ett... Jag vill se mig.
Som aldrig då. Oof, babe. Baywatch. Mm, babe.
Okej. Mm. Ja. Okej, take it easy. Oj.
Okej.
No, you can take. It's more fun to stand on me when they are eating. Okej. Okay. I'm attacked. Oh my god. Oh
my god. No.
Help me. Help me.
911. What's your emergency?
Oh my god. I'm attacked by a fucking crazy lamb.
He's Sullar.
In Sweden we call it Sulla.
I call it Sulla.
Or only the ones
Dalarna.
Who lives in the north.
In the Dalarna.
In Dalarna.
In Dalarna. Sulla. He's Sullar. He's Sulling. Oh my god, look at that glow. Oh.
I wonder if my dad has put the new lamb and mom in the box.
Can you see the glow?
Because they had
the glow. Oh my god, the glow is amazing.
Okay,
made
you want some
me.
More? Okay. One one mom birthed her baby today out in the big box with others. That went well, but they are going to stand in these little boxes when they are newborn. Because it's like BB. Fan.
BB.
BB.
fan heter det då?
What?
For when you push out the baby from your vagina in the hospital. The birth. Hey. Jag vet inte.
Look at his stomach. Oh. At least belly. You want some more? You look like your belly is
delivery. Nej, vänta. Jag vet inte. Hej.
Okej.
Okay. Jag vet inte. Oh, pretty toy, pretty pretty.
Okay. Now they are just, you know when you are eating and you are your stomach is full but you don't stop to eat, you just continue
until you throw up.
Until you just like throw up. I do that often when I eat tacos or pizza
or me.
Yeah. And they do this, do that every day. What if I eat till I just throw up every day?
So you could say that you're like their mom.
I'm their daddy. Daddy Matt.
Ew.
No, I'm the best dad. Best dad ever. With the best kids ever. Okay, best boys.
So we got two, we got life. Two children.
Yeah.
Okay.
Two fluffy children. With four legs. What the fuck?
It was very painful for me to push
we
out.
We are just kidding. That's the mom.
No, you we're not
to,
kidding.
You want to be a famous YouTube star? You want to be famous on YouTube? Or TikTok? Don't forget to follow me on TikTok or Instagram. Mattias Karlsson's.
Yeah.
Here we go. Yes, we are done here. You can take this.
The nap flask. Not sponsored by... I mean, it's sponsored by the Nap Flask AB. Netrex AB.
Okay.
Okej,
okay. Vad
ska vi göra nu? Vad gjorde vi?
Oj!
Vidi. Your turn? Say ah!
Cheers, let's go! Goodbye! Yes, that went well.
Okej, okay, baby sen.
Yeah, the baby was. Let's go. Excuse me, can you move? Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Ah,
thanks.
Okay. Okay.
We are done here. My lady.
My lady?
Yeah, my lady. Ooh, la la la. Ooh, la la. Alltså, the weather today.
Oj,
the sun.
Oj, birds.
Fucking birds. Fogels. Fogler. Birds.
I dropped my English somewhere in the water.
Yeah.
Like 3 years ago in New Zealand or something.
So.
Okay.
Now we have feed the baby. Babies. The baby. Let's go and. Let's go and check how it's going for my mom and dad with the. Sorry. Let's go and check how it's going. For my mom and dad to feed the sheep and lambs.
Okay. Ska jag passa? Oj jävlar. Wow, den där var bra. Jättebra. Pausa. I'm filming. I'm rolling. It's rolling and action.
Yes, now we are in the on the way into the other barn. It's kind of loud in here as in the clubs.
They're singing. But, they're singing.
But not these days. These days. These Corona days. Yes, they are out and the mom is taking care of them very well. So we are going to leave them alone. The little family. Best feelings and moments in life. It's so. Happy.
Mm-hmm.
So cute.
Mm-hmm.
Now we are going to hit the ab workout. You can do this abs workout that I'm going to show you anywhere, anytime, and anyone can do it. It's just with your body weight. No equipment is needed. So you can do it anywhere, home, at your farm, at your school, at your office,
at your partner.
Yes, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
That's three exercises that you can do as often as you can, and yeah, just smash it as long and as many reps as you can do. So yeah, then you will get amazing abs. But also, don't forget to do cardio. Let's go!